Wow, bro, we did this.
We
spoke about this right now for this. I thought there was genuinely something wrong in it. I'm like, oh, yeah. Baba ka dimag hai, wo kuch point out kar raha hai, lekin Baba bakwas kar raha tha. Hello and welcome to another episode of the Internet Said So, a show where we take random and shocking weird upset, fast cash trivia and a bossy stories and we talk about it. And guys, my sleep cycle is fucked.
Wow, why is that? What
I don't know, man. Mean? I don't know why and how I've developed this bad habit.
Really? Oh, since bad habits have been mentioned, let's just talk about bad habits, guys.
Yeah, like it's an unplanned thing.
Yeah.
Completely unplanned.
Here's the thing about Adar, okay, if you notice. Adar no thinks faster than he speaks.
Yes. So, he fully does.
So invariably he has reached the verb before the noun.
Listen, Neville, by the way, it's either that he thinks faster or he doesn't think before he speaks. It's one
before he speaks. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's the latter.
So it's
definitely thinks because tests. He goes and then he has to backtrack in his head to where the story
word ki tha yaar
word but then at times
yahan pe aadmi khada hai idhar gaadi jaati fir reverse karke idhar aana padta hai unko
नहीं लेकिन आदर तू कितने बार बोल देता है और फिर देखो रियलाइज होता है कि तूने जो बोला है वो तेरे को नहीं बोलना था फिर तू और बहुत सारी चीजें बोलता है उसके साथ उससे कि नहीं नहीं मैं वही बोलना चाहता था लेकिन तू नहीं बोलना चाहता
एंड मेरे को एडिट करने में दिक्कत हो जाती
है ऑल द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंसेस फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट लेटली दिस इज एग्जैक्टली द मोडस ऑपरेंडी अरे बोल दिया
ब्रो आई सॉ वीडियो ऑफ चाणक्य ओके And apparently he's not able to say Atmanirbhar correctly. चाणक्य नहीं बोल पा रहे आत्मनिर्भर
इट बी सो फनी इफ वी हैड अ वर्ड फॉर आत्मनिर्भर विच वॉज फ्रॉम चाइना
चाणक्य का ट्रेन ऑफ थॉट एक्चुअली श्रामिक स्पेशल ट्रेन टाइप लग रहा है आई थिंक दैट्स Just going to the wrong station.
नहीं लेकिन मेरे को एक बात बताओ ना सच में जेन्युइनली तुम लोग का टाइम साइकिल बोल रहा हूँ क्या बोलते हो उसको स्लीप साइकिल कितना फर्क है मेरे को पहले देखना अच्छा ये स्लीप होता है ओके
गुड बाय द वे सो वरुण्स थॉट प्रोसेस इज द मोस्ट एक्यूरेट थॉट प्रोसेस ऑफ ऑल टाइम ही हैज टू
हैव टू स्लीप
या एंड देन ही हैज टू
इट्स आल्सो वरुण स्टैंड अप राइट ही विल डू कौतुक स्पॉटेड दिस एंड टोल्ड मी दैट वरुण विल डू एंड दैट्स हाउ वरुण मैनेजेस टू स्ट्रेच अ 2 मिनट जोक इनटू अ 3 मिनट जोक बिकॉज़ ही विल डू द जोक हैव द पंचलाइन एंड देन एक्ट आउट द होल थिंग अगेन
दैट्स व्हाट ही जस्ट सेड
Because you know, hasta hai. That's actually a very good observation.
You know because those you guys who have biceps on biceps, they're like this, but this.
Double. Nah, and then you have to show them walking.
Yeah, it has to go. Yeah.
अच्छा, so मैं तो sleep cycle. मेरा तो option ही नहीं है ना, bro. मेरा तो because.
बाबा, तेरा sleep cycle यही था पहले से.
Correct.
तेरा कुछ change नहीं हुआ ऐसे. तू मोदी जी से कम सोता है.
नहीं नहीं डिपेंड्स बट देन
वंस इन अ डिपेंड्स ऑन यू और
मोदी जी मोदी जी स्लीप्स मोर देन इट्स गुड द थिंग इज बट देन आई विल हैव वन ऑफ दीस डेज वेयर आई विल देन पास आउट फॉर लाइक 14 आवर्स स्ट्रेट लाइक
हां ये मेरी बहन करती है माय सिस्टर डज दिस
व्हिच इज अ संडे और एज यू कॉल इट नाउडेज ट्यूसडे
या
नो फॉर मी क्या संडे क्या मंडे
Hey, but this thing has been proven wrong. Huh? There is nothing like a sleep deficit. Like you can't go. I'm sleeping 4 hours, you know, in the week, and then one day correct. I sleep 14 hours.
No, it's not. Yeah. There is no.
It doesn't
such
work
thing.
That way.
Not at all.
It has long-standing effects on the body, on your brain, on your food, on your stomach, and I have realized
Look
it the hard
me.
Way.
on your bathing schedule.
I've realized the hard way because अभी Saturday को मुझे हुआ गंदा कुछ एसिड रिफ्लक्स ओके आउट ऑफ द
ब्लू ओह इज दैट व्हाई यू आर नॉट ऑन द पॉडकास्ट
या ओह सॉरी गाइस फॉर सेइंग आई विल बी देयर एंड आई वाज इन द आई एक्चुअली फेल इल विद अ रियली बैड आई एक्चुअली आल्सो फेल डाउन वंस
नो यू केम डाउन विद एंड यू फेल इल
केम डाउन विद एंड आई फेल इल द ग्रामर असाइड एंड द करेक्ट इंग्लिश असाइड मैं बीमार पड़ गया और मैं उल्टी कर रहा था ठीक है एंड आई हैव रियलाइज्ड दैट दिस एसिडिटी दैट्स कॉज्ड बिकॉज़ I've been sleeping at 4:30 a.m.
अरे यार
it's just weird and I wake up at 11:30 Between 11 and 12:30 actually, depends.
Right? No, Thakur, so, you wake up when you are woken up.
No. That is also true. I won't say that's wrong. But I'm saying that it's become this weird thing where now I don't get sleep before 4:30.
Varun, you're working in which call center? Mein kaam kar rahe?
At least paise to mil rahe hote wo jaage rehne ka. I mean Netflix dekho ye aur Netflix pe se aise scan kar sab dekh liya maine.
This is true. Bro,
I have now come because the other day Nikita and I was scrolling through thrillers and horror, okay? Because that's our favorite genre to watch. Sab dekh liya. देखने लायक वाले मतलब मिसेस सीरियल किलर नहीं देख रहा
बट देयर इज आल्सो बट देयर इज अदर प्लेटफॉर्म्स मैं तेरे को एक फ्लेक्स का आईडी दे देता हूं
चल अरे नहीं मैं आई एम व्हेन आई से नेटफ्लिक्स आई एम यूजिंग इट एज जेनेरिक टर्म्स फॉर ऑल प्लेटफॉर्म्स सो
दुनिया का सारा कंटेंट
सब कुछ ऐसे देख लिया है ब्रो रैंडम चीजें देख लिया मैंने
द थिंग इज लाइक व्हेन आई एम कैजुअली कॉलिंग वरुण आई हैव डेवलप्ड लाइक आई हैव नेवर कॉल्ड वरुण अनलेस आई एम ईटिंग लंच मायसेल्फ Every time I have to casually call Varun, na, main agar lunch kha raha hun, that means I assume abhi yeah.
Toh gaya
hoga. Abhi toh gaya hoga.
So, what are you nahin, fucking nahin. Pavlov's dog?
But it's true, by the way. So we were.
If I have to call Varun, then I say randomly kuch baat karne ka, arre ye karna hai, wo karna. I will always call him, like I will wait till, arre wait, I need to be eating lunch. And that's when Varun will probably
okay,
be...
Okay, Ada, you're giving out a very bad impression of me. Everybody watching this, yes, I will also wake up whenever late, when I don't have anything. But when it comes to work, I wake up on time, I report on time, and yeah. I'm fine. But yes, I don't need to wake up, I don't wake up.
Let me explain how Varun is on time. Okay, let me explain. So, call time is 7 a.m. Okay, call time is 7 a.m. At 6:45 a.m., we will all start calling Varun.
No, pehle to do din pehle, there'll be protests. Ke 7 a.m. ka call time kyun hai? And which is from all of us, not just Varun.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly, fuck you, don't blame it on me. Kyun utna 7 baje agar tu dupahar ka shot hai to?
So, you will get to, so 7 o'clock. At 7:02, no, we will all start saying, fuck, Varun utha hi nahi hai, chance hi nahi hai. You will call Varun, Varun's phone will be off. So, you're sure that he's not off.
Bro, ye to tu masala mas.
Wait, at 7:10, Varun will come in to the. Ah. He will come in on set. He will come on set. Bro, मेरा battery खत्म हो गया. Bro, मेरा गला खराब है. मेरा पेट खराब है. मेरे को 5 minutes सोने का. Please, vanity में सोने दे. That is Varun on time on set.
But I'm on time now. Action,
yeah.
You're on time, 5 minutes late, and then 5 minutes extra to get like into a normal state of being.
And every time Varun has to come in the morning, no, he will either have, and it's not made up. He would have either had a fight with the rickshaw wala, or some chutia will not be coming. Something like that will happen only to Varun.
No, I message all first only at night. Ki please, meko ek utha dena as a backup. Main uth
jaata hu. Lekin,
ha, wo ek baar hua hai, baba. Ek baar hua hai wo tere saath. लेकिन मैं फिर भी टाइम पे पहुंचा बिना बैटरी के 7:10 और मैं कितना शूट करूंगा तुझे पता 20 घंटे शूट कर सकता हूं व्हिच इज अ बैड हैबिट कमिंग बैक टू द पॉडकास्ट
हां नो सो आई वाज गोना से द थिंग अबाउट लाइक द स्लीप साइकिल इन पर्टिकुलर राइट लाइक आई डोंट नो हाउ पीपल ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन हैव द मोटिवेशन टू गेट अप right like the thing is I mean I'm speaking only for me and the three of us not Bawa
no the two of us
yeah because he has a day job so there is motivation but like I mean, when you don't have stuff to look forward to, the fuck are you going to do? I had this conversation with Siddhi. So, Siddhi has been trying, both of us have been trying to wake up earlier. And she's like, so we both wake up at 1. And she's like, listen, I want to wake up. Yeah, I want to wake up at 10.
Kautuk, I'm so glad that you're in this quadrant. Mein tu bhi hai mere
saath. Haan, cool,
I don't want to be the only guy who says, haan, theek hai, main aaj ek baje utha yaar.
No, so the thing is that her work from home is...
No, I've been trying the same thing. We've been trying the same thing. It's a noble
so the thing
person.
The thing is, she woke up on a Saturday and at 9 o'clock, okay, in the morning, she woke up. Fuck then she looked around, then she thought, main utke kya karu? And then she went back to sleep. So that's where we are at with our sleep cycle. Like, I don't know how people are doing
it. Varun, you know what? Given a choice, I would like to.
Let's say to a round. Who woke up at what time today?
I was
12 o'clock. 12 o'clock.
11.
11:30. In my defense, I've been sick last 2 days.
So it's literally like, so two team ho gaya. Aaj main 7:30 baje utha after 1.5 week of trying.
Shaam ko.
Morning.
By the way, you know how we thought we would fix our sleep cycle? We thought we'd just keep waking up later and later until you just wake up at 7:30.
you have to actually reverse it. You have to do it the other way, which is you have to sleep half an hour early.
Yeah.
So if you're asleep, don't try to sleep. If you're sleeping at 4:30, don't try to sleep at 10:30. You're not going to get sleep, even with melatonin.
Agreed.
So I'm saying that just very simply just sleep half an hour early. If you're at 4:30, sleep at 4.
You know, honestly, what will fix the sleep cycle? It's such an easy hack, and that is working out, bro. That's it. Straight up.
I think that's
you
why work I out, managed to still
That's
sleep.
Why Adar is what he is. And
or working.
You work or working. Yeah, then you're constantly working.
The out is not relevant in this case.
Yeah,
like,
that's
like,
true.
Like last night, I slept at 3:30 and I woke up at 7:30 because I had a call. There's no, but for me, there's no option. Plus, I was always like this. And you're right, Varun. It genuinely affects things. Like there was a when I started therapy right at the top, the first thing he did and when he gave me medication, I used to sleep 9 hours straight.
But that medicine is meant to knock you out, no, Neville?
No, it's not just meant to knock you out. It's also meant to like fully like reset your brain. And there is a stat here that says, it's a
Baba,
fact.
Your psychologist is damn patient, huh? Because if you had walked in, like, and if I was your psychologist, I'd be like, fuck, dude, there are too many issues and sleep is the last one.
Yeah.
We have to start also, even lower.
But also, Kautuk, you wouldn't be my therapist, na?
I wouldn't ever.
For various reasons. But the thing is, when he started to, he was like, either you go to the gym and start to build your system, but you need to sleep because your brain really needs to reset. Like apparently, if you are staying up late constantly on a regular basis, there is a poisonous thing also that gets secreted.
Yes.
Which then affects your body adversely. So I do try to sleep as much as I can. But yeah. And also night sleep is important. This whole thing of trying to sleep during the day, that's not necessarily
circadian
important.
Cycle.
I think nowadays we'll have to change our sleeping habits to when the curfew starts. So, abhi 9 to 5 hai, so I think that should be our sleep cycle. Ek bar curfew chalu ho gaya, chupcha bed mein ghus jao, so that you can utilize most of the daylight time.
Okay, so actually, I'll tell you a really funny story about something which is related to sleep cycles. Okay, so it was I remember very clearly that it was a rainy evening. Okay, I had come back from college. I had come back from college. And,
and there was a woman at your door in a wet sari. Huh?
No. So I had come back from college and I came back at about whatever, some 4:30 or something. And main khana na khake, fir main socha, chal so leta hun. So I went to sleep. Okay. And I very rarely used to sleep in the afternoon because I used to be rarely at home and mom was at work. This is pre-mobile phone. So what happened is I actually ended up sleeping and I woke up at about 7:38 and because it was monsoons, it was really like raining. So 7:38 I woke up and when I woke up at 7:38, I freaked out. Okay. I was losing my mind. I was like, fuck, where is mom? How is she not home yet? Main phone ke office mein to koi utha nahi raha kyunki 7:30 baje subah ke koi uthayega nahi. Fir main uncle ko phone kiya, auntie ko phone kiya, sabko phone kiya, ye wo. Till a point, I was literally in tears when the doorbell rang and mom opened the door and mom was outside. And I was like, mom, where the fuck have you been all night? She's like, what do you mean all night? It's evening. I slept for 3 hours in the afternoon. I thought that I had slept through the night and I woke up such a huff. And there was no like mobile phone and all of that. So I could call mom. Mera jo gaand phata na, because I had one of those best, you know, it was one of those like really good afternoon naps where it sort of satiates when you wake up. It was one of those. What a great sleep. So after that, I tried to do this afternoon nap, but I get very scared because 15-minute afternoon naps, I don't understand. I don't conceptually.
Micro naps.
Yeah. I've never done that. I've never got into the habit of a power nap.
Why don't you wake up at 1:30?
No, I don't wake up at 1:30, yaar. I'm saying in general, like I've slept, but I can't. In fact, if I do a short nap, when I wake up, my head hurts.
It hurts, yeah. A lot of people are able to do these power naps. I really envy them. Like even if now, during the day also, even let's assume I'm very tired and I take an afternoon nap, I end up waking up and I at least need an hour, like to actually pass out and wake up. At least an hour. I can't do this 10-minute crap.
I do, like, I do about...
Other you sleep standing also because you are...
I do about 5 power naps in a day where I set my alarm at 7 a.m. And when it's 7 a.m., then I put 15 minutes. And then there is 7 more power naps till 10 a.m.
But those naps are great. Acha, so more bad habits.
Yeah.
Okay, what are some of the things that...
No, like, but that it's, you know how funny it is that we started with the bad habit of sleeping, not just for the segue reason, but because it's been a part of your psyche since you were a child. Because every Indian parent's first is...
Sleep on time. Wake up on time.
Sleep on time and wake up early.
Yeah, and
early to bed and early to rise makes bro, a man healthy.
We have kind of discussed this in the Dreams podcast. Thoda sa baat kiya hai pehle iske baare mein.
Yeah, but like 33 years, maa baap ne koi bhi cheez ho. Jabhi main bimar pada abhi, maine phone kiya pehla cheez jaldi so. They're right. They're not wrong. They're absolutely right. When you are younger, you're like, arre kuch farak nahi padta. But as you get older, right? It actually affects you because when you're younger, you can power through less sleep or like, you know, sleeping late and still being active and not having too many physiological issues. Now, that lack of sleep or that late sleeping timing results in acid reflux. And because you're older than what you were at 14, you feel it. You know what I mean? Like, same thing with the
flow. I feel it right now. Like I'm like a genuine example of that, of being able to work 20 hours, 18 hours and, 18 hours and then 4 hours of sleep or 6 hours of sleep. Mm. Now it's very difficult to do. Like if I do an all nighter now, like earlier, the max I've been able to do, I think earlier when I was 25 or whatever, I was able to do 4 nighters straight. Like I would take a nap in the train and all. It's not like you didn't sleep at all. You slept for whatever 2 hours or 3 hours or whatever. And I would be able to do 4 nights and then I would start feeling exhausted. Now, if I do one all-nighter, I literally need at least 12 hours to recuperate. Okay, I can't handle it.
Can I tell you? So I've seen this in the way that like how me and my friends have partied over time. So earlier, you could stay up all night, watch the sunrise in the morning, no hangover, nothing, great, feeling amazing.
And now you are asking Adar and me to bring chicken to your bachelor party.
No. Now, on May 27th, on my fucking birthday, these guys did a Zoom call. And my birthday was on Wednesday. So they had work the next day. Bro, at 12:15, they have wished me once. They have said, hi, okay, everything is nice. What are you going to do? And then they started yawning on camera.
Khatam.
Right, and I'm like, "Arey, what is the point? So jao tum."
No, so my father says this a lot. Like he is not an advocate of sleeping when like at this age. He's never actually advocated sleeping on time. But my father is
what?
And he has this muhavra that he keeps saying.
Why are you surprised? You met Abu.
Yeah. He's not an advocate of sleeping at all. So he has this muhavra that he kept saying. It's this Urdu muhavra, which was, I think it comes. He keeps saying it's some Urdu poet liar. I don't know. So it says it's bachpan khel mein khoya, jawani neend bhar soya, budhapa dekhe roya. That's a pretty deep thought. Yeah. So if you are sleeping through your youth, then you're gonna.
I'm sure this is Abu has written it himself.
Yeah.
Abu has written it himself.
Guarantee he's not written it because beech mein kuch. You can tell if it's not him. This is meandering thought.
But, you know, I found this this one thing, okay? The three-step loop of habits, okay? Aur usme likha hai, the first is cue, second is routine, and third is reward, right? And it's very simple. To board hai, right? That's your cue. Routine could be you have a beer, and reward is, arey, fuck, now I'm feeling nice. They say 21 days, right? It takes to form a habit.
It's called the 21-day myth.
Yeah,
no, but they say that and people try and follow it.
Yeah.
I've seen it happen for me with most things apart from when you have to work out.
Yeah.
Or like, you know what I mean? Like, in your head, you think, 21 days, like in uske baad, you need one day of just that laziness in the afternoon. Because amazing response that you can create for yourself in a way that you will stop yourself from doing that activity very easily. Like, I have a million excuses to not go to the gym.
Yeah.
Ready at disposal, you know, to...
But you know, the thing is...
I never understood how that works. Like, you know how good it makes you feel and all the good points. And every time you worked out, you feel fucking amazing. But the other side, the forming of the bad habit of bunking gym is just so much easier to do.
The thing is, your mind always follows the path of least resistance. So you are most likely to do the thing that costs you the least energy. So, and anything that is worthwhile, unfortunately, is not like easy to do. The gym is a perfect example where your body is like, कौन करेगा छोड़ना थोड़ा चिप्स खा लेते
और मैं कल जाएगा मैं कल जाएगा
not they are not doing anything it's not like जिम नहीं गए तो कुछ नहीं करें it's जिम नहीं गए तो अभी चिप्स खाएंगे which is the worst thing
you and can also do. You know Varun that's also true because it's the same thing of I can't wake up because I have nothing to do if for example tomorrow you had a movie for which you needed to be of a certain weight height certain weight build body mass index you would jhagmara ke go to the gym because there is an end result that you can see that doesn't have an end result you will never actually
but you know this example that you've given me is perfect because I always keep thinking I said it's not like I don't work out but I easily let go of working out
correct agar mere ko bhag mila hota to main
karta nahi so Aamir Khan actually exists for dangal
main kal baat kar raha hu iske bare mein But that's fucking Aamir Khan, right? You're already Aamir Khan. That's different.
No, he I'm was saying ke main mota ho jaunga, like, but the movie at the beginning was him with a six-pack and shit like that. So he told the director, pehle main mota hoonga aur baad mein six-pack ka shot rakhenge because wo chahiye. Aur wo chahiye wo 5 minute ke shot ke liye, nahi to main patla nahi hoonga. So that 5 minute shot, he was like, let's shoot
it. Aray, but that's still Aamir Khan, right? One thing is there for sure that apart from the fact that you're talented or you can do this that well, having a good body is always a plus, right? Yeah. So even if there's nobody's guaranteeing me a film, if I make six pack, the core notion of the fact that you need to have a good body more than anything else for your own well-being, right? That is essential. So you think that, oh, tomorrow if I get a role where I need a body, I'll do it. But the chances of you getting that role without you already having some sort of a body are lesser. You know what I mean?
Sabka kumal lenjiani nahi hota.
Life as a struggling actor.
I'm saying like obviously there's ways and works around it, but I'm just telling you
this is damn true. You know, like I want to talk about this. Like, so one of the reasons, like I've relatively, like I know this much about myself that I'm very prone to addictions. Like I have a very addictive personality. Like I respond very well to those reward centers. So and the reason I've relatively managed to I've done things in moderation is because I have that. This goal of at least writing something and being productive. Mm. And that's the sort, like, it hurts me more if I'm not doing the things I like, which is reading, writing, etc., comedy. Right. It hurts me more to not be doing that or to, like, do things that are not that. And which is the only thing that's kept me sort of like I'll have days where I'll play PUBG for a whole day, 8 hours straight. Right, and then I feel shitty about myself, and I feel more shitty than I feel good.
I saw Kautuk doing this. I saw Kautuk playing PUBG like on the plane at the airport.
Yeah.
Except for the time that we were rehearsing or performing on stage, Kautuk was playing PUBG. So I said, "Oh, wait, let me get him a gift after we finished like 4 shows together." I was like, "I'll get him those controller, jo aise phone pe aise clip on ho jate, so you can actually play PUBG like legit." So Kautuk is. I asked him later on, "Did you use them?" Kautuk was like, nahi, that would have put me in a black hole other that you have no idea about.
So, what I started doing is I started deleting the app. Okay. And now I download it once every month. Like there's one day that I dedicate to this shit and then I get it out of my system and then I move on. Like that's what I've realized. Like there is a threshold for me beyond which like there are things that are just more important.
A lot of people suggest that, like even with Instagram, they suggest that, okay, if you're doing it, then you should have like, even if you want to scroll for like 90 minutes or something, if they keep that 90 minutes a day, uninstall Twitter, uninstall Instagram, and then get it for those 90 minutes.
Yeah, that's the only fucking way.
Do it per day if you have to, if your job.
But the thing is you've deleted the thing, but you're so used to waking up. Like you wake up in the morning and I say, एक आंख ऐसे आधा खुल रहा है अभी तक इधर गंक है और उसके बीच में इंस्टाग्राम खोल के कौन चूतिया किधर बैठ के मेरे वीडियो को लाइक करना है ये हम लोग को पहले देखना है लाइक दैट आई कांट एंड यू नो हैव यू एवर रियलाइज्ड इट व्हाइल यू आर डूइंग दैट हाउ फकिंग स्टूपिड
It is.
You actually are.
Yeah.
Like, so, you know, you wake up to checking your WhatsApp or Instagram
I've,
or fucking Twitter. I've come
to term. Muscle memory. Do you have muscle memory? Some knows what to do.
I'll tell you something about this. This is a great point for me to tell you. Like, I went to this one spot outside of Bombay, like two and a half hours. where I'd gone for an overnight situation, right? And I said weekend pay, and it was one of these like farm type places, farm to table. No, no, farm to table, farm to table type farmhouses and stuff like that. And I was like, this is going to be great. I went there, and one of the problems was that they had Wi-Fi, but it was really sketchy, and there was but there was no mobile telephony of any kind. There was like edge available, but you had to literally go to the edge to get edge. So there was absolutely no thing. So the plan was that I was going to stay, we were going to stay there the weekend and then come back. I lasted 6 hours.
Yeah.
In 6 hours, I was like, I cannot do this.
Yeah.
I need to go back right now. I need to get into my car. So then I just spent the night there, and then in the morning we came back. And I couldn't, absolutely, I couldn't do it. We couldn't, like, I was broken. And I realized that, okay, fine, if this is going to be my bane, and then what, how am I recuperating? How am I going to, like, compensate for it? The compensation is when I'm working, and I'm, like, when I'm on my computer typing or whatever it is, my phone is away. And my phone is far away, and I'm typing. And I dedicate, and I do it in bursts, because I've realized that I have ADD. And as an ADD person, I will look at my phone. I will look at something. I will. I need that distraction. But while I'm on it, I literally. And then the Instagram's a reward for me, or WhatsApp's a reward for me. That constantly happens. And I think that that's the only way. Even if you do it in power bursts, but as long as you do it like that, and you're aware of it.
This is the number one reason why, like, I don't, like, most of the times if I'm writing, my phone is away. It's gone, because I reached that point of phone addiction. Where I wasn't measuring it in the, like, time. I was measuring it in battery percentage. Like, I used to use my phone from 100% to 65% that way. So I keep it aside, and which is why I sometimes don't see messages, don't reply.
Sometimes
have you seen screen time karke na? That gives you like a very this. And
it's a horrific thing, actually, because when bar graph dikhta hai tera.
But I'll tell you honestly, matlab meko laga mera us pe bahut ganda hoga ki you need to throw your phone away. But mera aise 1 hour tha.
What?
You know, like 2 hours.
No, but the 1 hour will only be on Instagram. If you look at your actual productivity, it'll be different.
No, अरे भाई उधर लिखा है कि कितना actual time spent on the phone and under that which
app
was
good, dude.
Was when used. So no, but I still thought that's a lot. You know what I mean? What? Yeah.
No, you're.
No, and compared, when I compared it with a bunch of my friends at that point, they were 2x higher.
Yeah, yeah. I'm at some 4 or something like that.
Also, there's one small misconception that happens on that screen time especially. It counts WhatsApp as social networking. But it, when it puts it in that percentage, whatever.
But I'm anyway not looking at it. I'll tell you what, actually, for people who genuinely have a problem, it's a good way for them to sort of to keep a tab on it.
But I've come to terms with that. I can't live without a cell phone. I can't live, like, I'm not going to be very happy in a place with no connectivity. 100%. And I'm fine as long as I am aware of that, and I'm able to sort of utilize that and not let it completely thing. You know, one of my friends does this thing, and it's fucking unreal how he's managed to do it. But what he does is that in the night, the one thing he does is he does not take his phone to bed. He does not take his phone to bed, so he's not looked at a screen 5 minutes before he's gone to sleep. There's no white,
that blue light.
Yeah, he's not done that. Two, he keeps the phone in another room. Another room, and so when he wakes up, he doesn't wake up to like an inundated inbox. Yeah, you know, and that's so great, because I remember once I broke my phone, and it was in that like August last week window. And I know it very well, because I was like, so agla iPhone September 4th, so main khareed lega. So main abhi repair bhi nahi kar raha iska gaand bana. So I switched to one of those like Nokia type situations where there is no, except
you
SMS. You
switched to a Nokia?
What? It was one of those like Nokia Samsung type.
Which is great, actually. Very clever.
Yeah, yeah. So I'll try to show you also. One of these.
Oh, that's a Motorola.
That's a Razr.
That's a Razr. That's both a Sony Walkman.
Yeah. Neither of them are Nokia.
No, no, I'm telling you what I had. I just keep
Mawa, such a museum, dude. Fuck.
Look at this. I have this Motorola also.
Again, so, none of them are.
Why? Yeah,
I don't know, but my Nokias are not there. My Nokias are somewhere else. So, anyway, the point is, dude, usme se saman nikal ke use kar sakte hain. सो कमिंग टू इट, आई
स्विच टू नोकिया. बाबा क्या क्या बोलता है तू, खुद ही बोलता है, खुद ही समझता
है. फैक्ट है. सो आई स्विच टू दैट. आई रिमेम्बर व्हेन आई वोक अप, I had only messages from, like, because it was only SMS.
You had an inbox and an outbox.
Yes. Mm. And I had messages from WMXQR, LMC54, TW6N. Yeah. Right. I had only those spam messages.
Yeah, that bullshit.
Not one work message, not one person who I knew had sent me a message, because everyone's either WhatsApping you or on another social, or another form of communication, email. Dude, it was beautiful. Those 3 days when I woke up, and didn't check that, because I knew that it was my laptop was 4 feet away from where I was. Yeah. So I wasn't missing out on anything. I just woke up to nothing. I woke up to like, okay.
So I've been looking at a couple of, so for the last few days, actually a couple of weeks, I've been looking at a few YouTubers and their like actual legit successful proper YouTubers and their work ethic and time, stuff like that. So Casey Neistat,
okay. Don't have to say this about me. It's fine.
Good. Kal YouTuber bana hai, wow.
So Baba's YouTube strategy is like Aamir Khan's film strategy. Like, ek saal mein ek video.
Yeah, but it's not the highest grossing movie in India. So people like Casey Neistat, he actually has a video where he breaks down his daily schedule. And one brilliant thing that he does is, एक तो पता नहीं 4 बजे उठता है या कुछ करता है and then like goes for a run and whatnot.
शाम को?
नहीं सुबह. He wakes up at 4. He wakes up at 4 in the morning. He goes for his run at 6 or something. But 4 to 6 is the only time in his day that he replies to emails and shit like that. So after
he finishes 4 in the morning.
4 to 6 is the only time he'll reply to all his emails. So whatever emails now the next day, jo bhi log usko bhejenge, all his replies are going to be in that particular time. And then the rest of the day is dedicated to creation. Jo apna videos create karega, in that moment, he's not checking WhatsApp. So, that's why he's got very very small...
So, iske ghar pe domestic help hai, iske paas ek chef hai, ya toh koi toh khana bana raha aur bhandi gaas raha hai iske liye, right? Isliye pura din creation pe ja sakta hai.
No, creation means everything else. Like we,
like I was talking to... Taking care of his kids, dropping them to school. Like he's prioritized that over like answering the email almost instantaneously. And that doesn't affect him at all.
So I was talking to Veer about this. Veer's habit, and Kaudhuk, you probably know this. Veer's habit is as soon as he wakes up, he just vomits onto his page. He just types away for like an hour straight. He puts his writing time to that straight up.
I kind of agree.
As soon as he wakes up.
Nay, I've been doing that. I've made sure that I don't look at my phone and I write six punchlines or some shit like that. That's actually helped me with my Instagram, like the videos that I'm making. I don't sign into a social media thing. I go to Evernote or I'll go to my laptop. There is a really great video by this guy called Matt, YouTube creator, Matt Develler. He's just released it a week ago. How he uses his social media, and he's talking to like a YouTuber slash creator who's gone on a hiatus from all social media for a month. And this guy's entire salary depends on putting up content. He's like, no, I don't need to be on social media to write and create content. So he does that twice a year, where for a month he goes completely off all social media platforms.
Which is like, you know, one of the most...
entire salary depends on it.
The most underrated thing that like very few people... like it's very counterintuitive. Mm-hmm. Is that if you want to be more productive, you have to do less stuff.
Yeah.
Like it's very, very counterintuitive, but it's the most effective thing. Like people don't factor into their lives. Like, so what we've essentially done with our society is that we've created a cult of productivity, where if you're not productive, then you think that you're useless.
Right.
Which also kind of explains why people want to reduce their sleep time, because they think that sleep is useless. Like it's time spent not doing work. But the truth is that the time that you spend doing work is one thing, and the time you spend doing meaningful work is another thing.
Correct. Like absolutely.
Completely separate.
And I'll give you another
Taoism.
No. And you know what? What Kaudhuk is saying is right. Because if you just look at my own YouTube strategy, as we're calling it, I'm saying...
we are not calling it.
there is no strategy.
Lockdown, you just called it.
Yeah.
Lockdown ke
pehla, the YouTube strategy is called Alas. That is what it's called.
Lockdown ke pehla, main kya kar raha tha? I used to work 18 hours and running the 3 jobs that I do, right? Hmm. And in the middle of that, I had no time to do anything. The minute my edits and travel time has been cut away, and obviously I'm not going to edit because huge, nothing is there.
Yeah.
So all of that is gone away. I have managed to put up videos on my channel, which is unreal. Like, I've shot it at home with all, with, and this you can imagine because there's enough resistance to not shoot something at home.
Yeah.
There is enough.
Also, just want to point out one other thing. Which is that the other big difference and the reason a lot of people feel inadequate all the time is that because of social media, you're constantly seeing other people's work.
Achieve, yeah.
Yeah, now the problem is that you're not seeing one person achieve everything else. You're seeing many people achieve different things, but you're seeing it all the time.
Yeah,
and because you're seeing it all the time, you feel like you're not doing enough.
And you're not seeing the struggle behind it. Because what they have put up is the epitome of what they have achieved. Because it is performative as a medium.
And the sheer... Right.
But Varun told me this. And I remember this. And it's weird that you're so surprised, Varun. Because I remember the most important thing that you had told me. But he had started Wiki. This is 3 months into Wiki. Okay. We basically, hum log 4-5 log ke bahar, there's a small audience so far that Varun has garnered in 3 months. And he was like, wo uthta hai, and until he finishes the wiki, he brushes his teeth and finishes wiki, he doesn't start his day. That's what he told me. I remember this, ke wo apna jo bhi apna basic bathroom ka routine karke, and then does not start his day until, and he puts his phone on airplane mode.
Can you imagine starting your day with, oh, what's up, we're gonna start?
He did.
नहीं तो ये कैसे था पता है, पहले ये वाइन से चालू किया था, बस आई वाज फीलिंग सुपर लाइक फक ऑल स्टैग्नेटेड नॉट प्रोडक्टिव एंड आई जस्ट कम बैक फ्रॉम गोवा, ठीक है, तो फीलिंग इवन वर्स, कितना मजा इतना मजा करके आया हूँ न्यू ईयर पे, ये
सारी गिल्ट,
लेकिन वर्क वाइज नथिंग, आई वाज गेटिंग डैम फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, क्या करूं क्या करूं, रैंडमली आई जस्ट टोल्ड माय सेल्फ दैट यू हैव टू मेक वन वाइन वीडियो एवरी डे, वाइन 7 सेकंड का वीडियो है ब्रो, राइट, बट बिहाइंड ईच आइडिया टू एग्जीक्यूट इट टेक्स अ लॉन्ग टाइम, बट वॉट यू सी इज इवेंचुअल 7 सेकंड्स, एंड आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग दैट, फर्स्ट आई वॉज डूइंग इट प्रॉपरली, उठ के ब्रश करके खाना वाना खाके सब कर रहा था आराम से. Then I started changing that, and that became wake up, bathroom routine, have my milkshake, shoot a vine, and then continue.
Yeah.
Waise tha, literally, just to start it off, bro. I'm not kidding. That habit fell over into Wiki, and genuine change dikha. Engagement mein, followers mein, popularity mein, so to speak, discovery mein, everything changed. Ticket sales went up, and अगेन सेम लाइक जिम, राइट, क्योंकि जब भी जिम भी गया इज्जत से पहले देखा बॉडी ऊपर का 4 pack आ गया तो रात को पाव भाजी मंगाया शिव सागर बिकॉज़ व्हिच आई नेवर अंडरस्टूड, लाइक एंड बाय द वे इट्स नॉट जस्ट मी, आई नो लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु डन दैट वेयर यू हैव डन ऑल द हार्ड वर्क ऑफ वेकिंग अप बीइंग प्रोडक्टिव गोइंग टू द जिम एंड देन यू डिसाइड टू रिवॉर्ड योरसेल्फ बाय पाव भाजी क्योंकि अरे वर्कआउट किया है ना, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन, दैट giving that rationale becomes very this, but
no, but actually, like working out, if you look at it, like Daniel Craig does this and he's like, I work out only to have my one glass of beer a day. He makes sure that he has one glass, one pint a day. That's his thing. No matter what happens, whenever he's doing James Bond also, when he's got the whole six pack and whatever stuff he's doing, he's like, main apna one pint piyunga, nahi to I will not go to the gym at all. So I think that's like, if you know how to manage your bad habit, so to say, like one pint is not a big deal. Especially,
you know the other thing that's very interesting, and you can see this most in sports people.
Hmm.
Okay. So the thing is, everyone is really good at working hard and doing the right thing when your back is against the wall, right? Yeah. When you're working upwards, everyone has motivation. Everyone wants to prove their point, wants to do well. The thing that distinguishes real great sports people from good sports people is
this is going to be a Ronaldo story, guys.
This is not a Ronaldo story. This is like the thing that separates great players from the okay players or the good players is that they have this ability to get through the mundaneness of success, which is that you have to show up to practice despite the whole world telling you that you're really fucking good and you don't need it. That's right. The fucking hard part.
Yeah, like, you have to show up in the gym. Like, you know, like reaching it is sometimes considered easy. Maintaining that is usually tougher, right? Because when you're trying to achieve it, there is a goal. कि है मुझे वहाँ पहुँचना है, मुझे इंडिया का कैप्टन बनना है, क्रिकेट का कैप्टन बनना है, whatever, best comedian बनना है. फिर तू बन गया, right?
That is mundane as fuck.
And then you're like, okay, I've achieved. Now what more? Yeah. And that is usually where most people sort of
either like they plateau or they And the thing is that the law of the universe is that everything heads towards entropy. Right, so you're not going to maintain. If you're just trying to maintain, then you're going to slide.
Yeah.
So you have to always try to go upwards.
And
it's damn difficult beyond a point because it gets harder and harder because your incremental success depends on even more hard work.
Yeah.
And
correct.
The reward and effort ratio is so skewed that such few people, mostly Ronaldo.
Even Virat Kohli.
There's that story about Ronaldo, right? Like at his peak,
he bought his own island before Corona.
No. He would stay an hour after practice just hitting free kicks. Yeah.
And this is also
and Virat also, he's a psycho when it comes to fitness.
Yeah, people don't know why Virat after practice is hitting free kicks. Is like
bro, lockdown mein Anushka se bhi bowling kara raha hai wo ki nahi main khelunga. Dude, family WhatsApp group pe videos aa rahe hain Virat Kohli batting kar raha hai apne building mein.
और लोग टेरेस पे वीडियो निकाल रहे
हैं यार डूड पीपल आर टेकिंग वीडियोस एंड दैट गेट्स सर्कुलेटेड इन नो टाइम
ऑफ कोर्स
राइट सो आई एम सडनली सीइंग द होल फैमिली ग्रुप इज फुल ऑफ वीडियोस कि उधर अनुष्का बॉलिंग कर रही है विराट शॉट मार रहा है कि उसका चालू है लॉकडाउन
व्हाट अ कम डाउन दो लाइक
लाइक मिचेल स्टार्क एंड देन अनुष्का
स्टार्क टू अनुष्का
लेकिन अनुष्का कदम में बोल्ड हुआ होगा बट यू नो
वन बोल्ड लॉन्ग टाइम बैक
one other bad habit, see, sleep cycle working out is salo se, right? For eons it's been a bad habit. Your social media is kind of a new one. The other one, which I think is also I've noticed a lot of people having it just because of the ease of it right now, is shopping.
Yeah.
Right? Especially like getting stuff.
I was going to go to overeating, but I understand.
overeating bhi ek, problem raha hai for very long, so was shopping. But now, earlier at least, like, oh, I can't shop because I'll have to walk to go there or I have to take a thing. Abhi teko kuch karna nahi hai. Main abhi baith ke samne podcast pe ek balti manga sakta hu for no reason.
Yeah.
Right? Aur wo aa jayegi kal bahar. That is so addictive because did you all do this during the lockdown? Ki tum log kuch saman manga rahe the aur चार पांच बजे की चीज और डाल दी
अभी अभी
I
would recommend this stand up clip, okay? It's by Ronnie Jack and it's about Amazon and it's the funny.
Oh yeah,
it's such a nice super tight bit about how consumerism works, and his whole bit is that like Amazon has become too easy. Like it shouldn't be this easy. Like it's reached this point where now, however, how much ever ease they give me, it's not enough. Like I don't even want to click on a thing. I just want to think of it, and I'll put my hand out, and you put it in my hand.
Yeah,
Amazon. That's
make
pretty
it happen,
much
Amazon. He's
what they're going.
Make it happen. Yeah.
ये Bezos के अब उसने seriously ले लेगा वो bro. क्योंकि वो lockdown में बैठ के he must be consuming content ना हरे ये must idea है. अभी ब्लू होराइजन छोड़
इट इज बीन हैपनिंग विद कॉमेडियंस एंड पीपल हैव बीन टेकिंग इट सीरियसली बिकॉज़ जॉन ऑलिवर का एक एपिसोड आया था वेयर दे वर गोइंग टू डू यूएफसी मैचेस ऑन एन आइलैंड सो दे आर गोइंग टू गेट ऑल द फाइटर्स ऑन एन आइलैंड सो ही सेड व्हाई डिड यू मिस द नेमिंग अपॉर्चुनिटी यू शुड हैव कॉल्ड इट UFC SEA सो द गाय हु ओन्स यूएफसी एक्चुअली रजिस्टर्ड द ट्रेडमार्क एंड ही सेइंग आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गिव ऑलिवर अ कट That's nice. Legit.
You're talking about Oliver. हम लोग का कौतुक श्रीवास्तव ने जो एक कॉमिक स्ट्रिप बनाया वो रियलिटी हुआ है तो
हाँ पीपी किड्स का यार
but you know going just taking off from like e-commerce things right बाबा just going to our point earlier एक और bad habit है कि खाना और आजकल जो ease खाने का हो गया है right it's become insane like I personally had become a fiend.
Yeah.
It was you eat dinner at home and then at 12:30 because there's a phone lying around and it has bright colors and you saw
like
some,
a child.
you saw like a video of a cartoon character eating a burger and suddenly an idea came into your head ki mujhe bhi burger chahiye. Fir tune tera phone dekha bola actually ye ho sakta hai. और तूने मंगा लिया और तूने पेल दिया है बर्गर रात के 12:30 बजे.
But this is also a virtue of what was being consumed while you were watching the child, the cartoon character eat the burger.
Yeah.
Friends is the worst to watch. I've been watching Friends and every time Joey comes on screen, he is 90% eating something. मैं एक बार बहुत late आया था. Flight landed at around 3 o'clock or like 2:30 बजे की flight land हुई बॉम्बे में सुबह. And I reached home at 4 and I'm hungry. So I said, यार अब क्या करूं? By chance, I was like, चल एक बार देखता हूं. There were 7 restaurants around my house open delivering Thai curry, chicken.
Yeah, yeah.
I got a brownie at 4
in the morning. Thai curry.
Except I don't think it is. I think it's human Thai curry. So it shouldn't be.
What restaurant is that serving Thai curry and brownies together? Or मैंने खाया same restaurant से order करके.
I don't think it was curry or Thai.
No. It definitely was Thai, but it was of a body they were trying to get rid of.
So, by the way, so the chef is barely functioning in the morning when he's making.
Excuse me, Kautuk. Did you say the word chef?
Sorry. I meant the guy Han who Sama. Has somehow managed to get a job at that place. Yeah. A human being who the shakes person. That wok for you.
Yeah. The wok shaker.
Bro,
no, that is
probably there's a huge chance that the guys who actually are there for deep cleaning the restaurant and the kitchen in the night, that's supposed to be the shift. They're running it on the sly so that they can make
some extra cash. Baba, tu cleaning? I'm sure cleaning baba, tu deep cleaning?
Zomato Swiggy app and चुपके से चोरी चोरी ये लोग खाना बेच रहे विदाउट द ओनर नोइंग. दिस इज व्हाट आवर
वो सोया है ओनर. ओनर वरुण थोड़ी है 4 बजे जगह.
But also it's really unfair that at 4 in the morning a human being has to deliver you chai.
Very wrong. Like, it's
has
very
to
wrong.
Go from chayos and put in that fucking thing, and then he has to come and he has to give it to you for 40 rupees.
Like, no, the sad part is that even when the rider goes to chayos, there is a guy at chayos who has in the morning has to say, "Welcome to chayos." Nobody is like verifying if
there is no what happens, money in the
like what happens. What happens if he doesn't say once? कौतुक अपन दोनों थे वन में एक बार चाय उसके लाइन में खड़े थे. He was telling me मेरा टोटल कितना हुआ है. Midway through it he stopped. Okay. आपका टोटल टू है वेलकम टू चायोस 82. मैं बोला एक मिनट कितना स्ट्रिंजेंट तुम लोग का एम्प्लॉय पॉलिसी है कि तू 282 के बीच में तू वेलकम टू चायोस.
I have a feeling वो घर जाता है ना और डोर बेल बजता है तभी भी वेलकम टू चायोस.
नहीं नहीं डूड ये बिस्वा का जोक है जो उसका स्पेशल में है. बहुत क्या? ही फनी जोक है उसका.
बोलता है कि मेरे घर में बेल बजती है तो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सेइंग वेलकम टू माय हाउस.
जब चाय उस मेरे घर पे डिलीवर करने आता है मैं उसको छोड़ता हूं. उसको बोलता है वेलकम टू माय हाउस.
नो नीड टू पुट अ नॉट गेटिंग पेड एनफ फॉर द वर्क दैट आई एम डूइंग.
नो चांस.
नहीं तो तुम लोग के बैड हैबिट्स में रात को खाना मंगाने वाला सबसे गलत चीज क्या मंगाया तुम लोग. लाइक बैड हैबिट्स व्हेन इट कम्स टू फूड. What is that worst thing you guys have done?
Sugar, chocolate, cakes.
No, it's not even ordering in. Like at any point of time, when you say like bad food habit, mein, what was the worst thing you guys have ever done?
कल रात की बात बताता हूँ. मैंने खाना खाया इंसान की तरह 8:30 बजे. ठीक है. फिर मैं काम कर रहा है तो 3 बज गया था. About 1:15 in the evening, in the night, I am feeling super hungry.
Peckish.
मेरे घर पे बिस्किट है. मेरे घर पे अंडा है. मेरे घर पे वो स्वीट पोटेटो चिप्स है. ये सब हेल्दी वेल्दी चीज है. 2-3 चॉकलेट है. आइसक्रीम का छोटा छोटा टब है. छोटा वाला.
I like how he's pointing out that these are the healthy things in his house.
That's the only thing.
Sweet potatoes.
मेरे पास डिनर बचा हुआ है फ्रिज में थोड़ा सा जो बचा हुआ ये सब है. मैंने कोका का 2 पैकेट नूडल बनाया और पेला है रात. ये कल रात को.
अरे बिकॉज़
अच्छा बट दैट्स ठीक है ब्रो. इट्स अलाउड. मोस्ट पीपल आर गोना बी लाइक व्हाट्स द हार्म. इट्स ग्रेट.
ये रोज करेगा तो व्हाट्स द हार्म नहीं है ना.
बट द थिंग इज बाबा द गाय हु मेक्स द डिसीजन टू ईट हेल्दी इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द गाय हु सिट्स एंड डज मैं खाऊंगा हॉट डॉग्स.
The worst thing I've ordered at 1 o'clock in the morning. The worst thing I've done at 1 o'clock in the morning. is
iska benchmark for worst thing was that 1 o'clock
because it's
then I woke up at 8 o'clock as fresh.
Other is so healthy.
Wait a minute. Let's wait Adar, what it is.
Okay. Adar, it'll be boiling. Adar is so healthy no. that his worst food habit is that 1 a.m. only. It's not it, like us.
And I'm telling you, it'll be boiled.
It's so bad. No, it's
with yolk.
I ordered a chocolate, dark chocolate cake. I ordered fried rice. These are multiple restaurants I've ordered from after having dinner at 9.
ये तो अभी मंगा रहा है बाहर से?
नहीं. This is about.
ये तो एक story change किया तुमने.
नहीं 4-5 months ago.
आजकल ही वरुण को खांसी हो गया.
Yeah. 4-5 months ago. So I fried rice एक restaurant से, then ordered a chocolate 3-layer cake from another restaurant. Then decided to order some rando waffles, which were supposed to be vegan. Which now I'm really doubting that they were vegan. Ke ek baje kaun ye vegan waffle bana raha hai? And I've sat down and I've eaten that with my own homemade ice cream at home, which would have been enough in the first place.
One second. In this lineup of stories, I will not tell mine then, because Baba ne sirf coca noodle khaya hai. इसने अपने घर पे बना हुआ आइसक्रीम खाया. मैं सागर चाइनीज पता है इधर
के घर के फ्राइड राइस भी मंगाया था. उसी तो बोल रहा हूँ मैं. आई हैड गुड फूड इन माय हाउस. आई एट दैट एंड आई पिल्ड सागर चाइनीज वॉफल एंड द ब्लडी चॉकलेट केक.
अच्छा तूने भी सागर
सब सागर में शर्म की तरह.
आई विल जस्ट से समथिंग. द एडवांटेज फॉर मी इज दैट मैं अभी ये उम्र में पिछले 5-7 सालों से गंदा खाना नहीं खा सकता. So my options automatically get.
I've offered multiple times.
अबे हाँ मैं अभी की बात नहीं. I'm talking about like some 12 years ago. That meal was so bad. I remember everything that happened, even now.
Bro, you fell sick yesterday because of that meal. You know this.
Eh? Yeah, possible. It's very highly possible that my cholesterol is high because of that meal.
Why?
Because I have acidity because of that meal, and I have acid reflux because of, and possibly ulcers because of that meal. I will say it in the end. हाँ बाबा तू बोल. तेरे साथ क्या हुआ? कोका नूडल खा के?
नहीं
I can't eat bad food. So as a result, my options automatically get limited to.
साले बाबा तेरे को क्या लगता है हम लोग क्या जाके रस्ते पे से नीचे
गिरा? अरे no bro, like this fried rice and all. No,
हम लोग रोड पे चाट रहे डिवाइडर से चावल.
I don't like that Chinese and like that triple Szechuan and all. Like I've eaten that, but I can't eat it anymore.
You're gonna hate this. So
of course,
birthday. So the one thing she wanted for her birthday was dirty Chinese. Okay, like, and dirty Chinese meaning
it's in the fucking name.
Yeah, bro, like Indian Chinese.
Dirty Chinese is a mood. Is a feeling.
So basically for her birthday, so we said let's make this dream come true. So we went to Zomato and they have like this was like 2-3.
There's a separate category called dirty Chinese.
No. So they have all these criteria. Okay. So for COVID handling, they have like sanitized kitchen, delivery.
Oh, fuck, you ordered this during COVID.
A lot of people are taking.
So basically, they have these criteria. Okay, like the kitchen is sanitized, driver has got gloves and a mask and all of that stuff. And so we said, okay, cool, let's do this. So we called for it. And it was some Dr. Chow's or Mr. Chow, some shit like that. And it came to the house. And it was the worst. And I mean, like, the only criteria that was missing was fucking taste. Like, it wasn't even...
But that's the thing. They're so hygienic. That's why they lost the taste.
That's what... Bro, इतना sanitize करके खाना गांड लग गया यार खाने का.
Ajinomoto, bro, मैं तो ये joke बोला है क्या कभी? बहुत पहले, ठीक है, मैं कुछ joke सुना था. एक दिन एक आदमी जाता है सेवपुरी वाले के पास, खाता है, मस्त खा रहा है, 5 साल से उसके पास ही खा रहा है, मस्त taste है. एक दिन जाता है और खाता है, बोलता है भैया आज मजा नहीं आया, taste नहीं है. बोलते हैं आज क्या है ना, आज हम नहाया हूँ.
So by this joke logic, Baba would be a great sevpudi wala.
Hey, he'll be the best. He'll be the best.
I can't eat that Indian Chinese flavor only now.
Now I have to say it. ठीक है.
हाँ बता तेरा क्या था?
तो बहुत बहुत साल पहले. ये शायद मैंने story already बोल दिया, लेकिन I don't care. 21 साल.
Varun, am I going to throw up?
No, you won't throw up, bro. 21 साल का था, ठीक है, और मैं टाउन में कुछ प्रोजेक्ट में काम कर रहा था, खत्म हो गया, एंड आई फेल हंग्री. नाउ आई कुड हैव ईटन एट अ गजिलियन प्लेसेस अराउंड मी, राइट? इट वाज स्टिल 8:30 in the evening, it's not too
and
late.
You were in Jai Hind, so yes, you could have eaten anywhere.
अरे यार ये जैन के बाद नहीं उसके बाद का सीन है कॉलेज का
नहीं था बात कर रहा है ना
एक प्रोजेक्ट डजंट हैव टू मीन कॉलेज ब्रो इट कुड बी वर्क प्रोजेक्ट आई वाज वर्किंग ऑन एन इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोजेक्ट ठीक है तो वो खत्म हुआ अगेन माय प्रॉब्लम इज ना इफ आई सी समथिंग थिंक समथिंग और दिमाग में अटक गया ना फिर चाहिए ठीक है देयर इज नो लाइक ओ नेम हो रहा है चाहिए फॉर सम रीजन बिकॉज माई कजिन यूज टू ईट एट दिस प्लेस रतन चाइनीज सागर चाइनीज अमित जी के घर के सामने ठीक है एंड ब्रो आई हैव ईटन देयर व्हेन आई वाज यंगर और हम लोग पेलते थे खाना चिकन लॉलीपॉप चॉपर राइस
चॉपर राइस हैज बीन द अपब्रिंगिंग फॉर अस या
या फॉर दोस ऑफ यू डोंट नो व्हाट सागर इज इट्स इन जुहू एंड इट्स लिटरली ऑन द रोड लाइक दे पुट दिस
या they are not trying to make it seem like they are not they are very much on the road
and so
and by that I mean the table is also on the road
so it's on the road
let's not call it tables it is Neelkamal stool that we are using as tables
no backrest
I used to eat you could eat this stuff when you were young like 16 and 15
but that's what I'm talking about when I was 21 bro I will never eat that now theek hai aur kolaba mein hu mere dimag mein ratan chinese aa gaya kyu pata nahi dimag mein aa gaya Now I want the chicken chopper rice. That's it. So I don't want anything.
Please explain what the chicken is. Is it the triple Szechuan rice? Is it like
chicken chopper rice is basically when you eat that rice, it cuts up your intestines from inside.
That's what it's. That's
so. Really. That's why the chopper they have blades in the food. So when you eat it, it goes. It cuts a big slide through your stomach. Then it cuts your lower intestine.
Very true.
Then a little bit of your liver and your appendix. Finally, it comes out of your ass. And then your asshole gets slightly bigger. That's chicken chopper rice. Okay? So,
but what is the constitution of it? Is it triple Szechuan with something?
The constitution is not being...
It's red.
There is no preamble. There is nothing.
It is just red.
लेकिन मैं बहुत खाता था बचपन में मेरे को चाहिए था और मैं बाइक पे बैठा आई डिडंट ईट एनीथिंग नाउ इट टुक अ व्हाइल ऑब्वियसली तभी सीलिंग नहीं था इट टुक अ व्हाइल टू गेट टू जू सपोज एन आवर आवर एंड अ हाफ I've reached and by this time you're so hungry you don't care. I've just straight looked at him chicken chopper rice और उसने लाके रखा है और because जानता है तो थोड़ा और दिया है उसके ऊपर अंडा and you put no fried noodles which is I like they call it time pass they call it time pass there and I eat Chinese food to eat fried noodles
yeah
it's उल्टा it's not a ऊपर से it's a seasoning It's main course, with seasoning of whatever.
Chopper rice,
bro.
So it's fried noodles with chopper rice, not.
मैंने 11 minute में इतना एक हंडी of chicken chopper rice finished. I have finished. I can taste it right now. I can taste it as I'm saying it
because it's not digested yet.
It's not digested.
Oh, dude, it's stuck to my body from the inside. I think. Right, I don't know what it was, bro. Or my extra spicy. Upar to jo Szechuan dal raha hai, ye wo. For a week after that, na, I was fucked. Okay, that's the last time I ate there or at any place on the road. I became extra careful about eating outside also. But bro, the happiness I got in those 11 minutes, only 11 minutes of happiness, was unbelievable. And that only food can make you feel that you know.
I am aware, but bad. Varun, you can still make good food, and it will still give you the same happiness.
Baba, no, but you don't understand, yaar, Baba. देखो समझ में नहीं आता है.
There is 11 medicine, and that's a different experience.
Yeah,
Sitting on the road.
But you've had. I've had manchow soup on the road, and I've had triple shell.
One second. The Firstly, the fact that you said manchow soup is manchow.
पिजन
दैट इज पेडल अक्रॉस एज एज चिकन
There was a restaurant in Kalanagar. I still don't know if it exists, but there's a restaurant in Kalanagar which had the best Chinese food restaurant name on the planet. It was called Kung Food.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, what a
bro! You know the modus operandi of these Chinese restaurants is basically उन लोग दो Chinese sounding word ले लेते.
Yeah.
तो चाओ, ये रतन चाइनीज का नाम था चीनी मीनी मालूम है इन सर्कल्स मतलब उन लोग के इसमें उन लोग पहले गाड़ी लगाते फिर बोलते अच्छा व्हाट इज द मोस्ट रेसिस्ट थिंग यू कैन डू एंड देन दे कॉल इट दैट या ब्रो चिंग चोंग
near my house there was this place called Fire Bowl okay Fire Bowl I have seen Fire Bowl since I was 7 years old go from a thela jo raste pe bech raha hai like uske
from a bowl
yeah no,
to a fire bowl
uske paas bowl nahi tha okay wo ek bowl bana ke de raha hai tumko
wo handi se khane bol rahe sab
सर खाना क्यों नहीं आ रहा क्योंकि बोल अभी दूसरा कस्टमर यूज कर रहा है धोके आपको देंगे आई सो फायर बोल गो फ्रॉम अ ठेला टू अ सीटेड प्लेस टू अ रेस्टोरेंट टू अ नाउ एयर कंडीशन प्लेस इन लोकल कितने कितने स्टूडेंट
कितने कितने जुलाब कितने जुलाब लगे यू कैन काउंट द ग्रोथ इन जुलाब हाउ मेनी जुलाब्स हैज इट टेकन फायरबॉल टू गो फ्रॉम अ ठेला टू
अ फ्रेंचाइजी टू अ फ्रेंचाइजी नाउ
डूड देयर्स अ लॉट ऑफ दीस देयर्स अ लॉट ऑफ दीस सक्सेस स्टोरीज ऑफ मेनी सच प्लेसेस
दैट अरे ब्रो पिशूज जूस कॉर्नर ओके पिशूज हम मेरे जो बचपन में जा रहा था कॉर्नर No, it was a thela only. It was a chota gaadi. And the guy who owns it is Sindhi. So, my mom hoge uski friend. Pehle ek Sindhi uncle the. So, mom Sindhi mein baat karti thi. Tab bachpan se, I know the kids. Like, I knew when they were taking over from the father.
Yeah.
So, now it's become a franchisee. But even when they were a thela na, bro, they were super fucking clean.
Yeah.
So, it's not impossible to...
Absolutely not. You look at Pals or that fish corner in
Pal's Fish Corner.
No, Pal's Fish Corner, but there's also another guy in Bandra. There's also Lambas in Chembur, which was a thela, which has become a restaurant. There's several of these places that were genuinely good, hygienic, that turned into whatever. Like, Zodiac. Zodiac, jidhar tu reh raha hai, udhar, wo ek Punanagar ko. Bro, that has gone through 7 restaurants. Really? It has gone through 7 restaurants before it has become Zodiac. Yeah, before it became Zodiac Grill.
No, but you know, तू खाने का देखेगा तो even something like fast food, man, like McDonald's for example, or any of the others, Burger King, KFC, yeah. whatever is your poison. In this whole lockdown, I have not eaten by the way from out for 80 days, 81 days. Now a fiend like me has not ordered food from outside.
मैंने ठीक है
नहीं मैंने नहीं मंगा अभी तक
नहीं नहीं मैंने मंगा है
the only the only thing
McDonald's documentary super size me
by the way did you see the follow up you should see the follow up it's on the chicken industry banging he actually opens a restaurant but it's an honest restaurant where they tell you everything about how the chicken was farmed what was done so when you're seeing it every bite makes you think of the thing because it's displayed as art on the wall It's insane. You should watch it. I watched it on the flight back. Anyway, so the only thing I've craved or I've really wanted to eat has been like a burger, fries, and Coke. Like I've been dying because you know that.
I will send you a recipe. You can make it at home.
Arey Baba, you think I've not made the burger at home? I did.
Yeah.
But eating a McDonald's burger or eating a KFC Zinger burger
I read this thing about Robert Downey Jr. Like he had got into bad habits. Like Robert Downey Jr. had drug abuse, like had alcohol problems, bahut kuch tha uska. Like bad habits max. And also like jail bhi jata tha bahut. That was also his bad habit. So the lowest point in his life was when he picked up a burger from Burger King. And that burger tasted so horrible that he was like, I have to change my life. That was the lowest point in his life where he decided, and this is a Seinfeld bit also.
Just imagine there have been so many times Sagar Chinese and had American chop suey. Can you imagine what else he would have done in life?
There was like 17 there will be 17 Marvel comics.
No, it's so weird. He had that thing and that was his lowest point. So many people reach a low point and then they take solace in a burger, in a fast food burger because they're like, I need to feel good.
Yeah.
In the most bad way possible. You know what I mean? So, usme se Indian Chinese fast food for me comes under that category. But obviously, you know, we're talking about bad habits. We can't ignore the elephant in the room.
We don't make contracts.
Cigarettes.
Trust.
Condom. Condom. Sex without condom.
No, man. Smoking. Smoking is is like if
it's bad. Don't do it.
Yeah. It's okay. Bad.
Thank
obviously,
you.
I've got this, I've got a really funny fact about smoking. The average smoker tries to quit 3.6 times before they actually succeed.
No, they try to quit at least 25 times before they succeed.
they try to quit and they stop trying also. Wo bhi hai. Like, it's obviously one of the worst and the most easily hooked onto habits there are, right?
And do you know how you started it, Odd, Varun? How it started for you?
Dude, it was earlier. Like, I used to not. I actually, aise smoke hook se allergy hota tha meko. You know, so I used to not do it at all earlier. In fact, there was a time when I used to throw my dad's cigarette packets out.
Fuck.
Wow. I've done that. Sorry, Dad.
And you went down and got them back.
No, I did. I've thrown them because I'm like, no, this is bad. Like, it was that. And then it was like that one weak moment, man. You know, when you think that. And it's the same story. As cliched as it may sound, it's the same cliche
story.
Style marna hai.
Style marna.
Yeah.
Dude, the style and then, you know, the problem is, after I quit, when I got back on cigarettes, you know what the shitty reason was? There were two. One was, I'm December mein cigarette piyega because the weather is nice.
Oh, yeah. Ek chutiya reason hai. That used to pull off. Huh?
Yes. Ye ek chutiya reason hai. Aur dusra reason tha, because I'm so antsy and fidgety and ADD when I write, I needed something. And so I said, cigarettes, dude, it's the worst.
It's the worst, dude. Genius. It's also oral fixation, because there were times I know so many of my friends who told me this as well. And I've seen about smokers, right? You've read stories, you've seen documentaries that there were times when people are smoking not because they want a cigarette. They don't want it. They don't need the nicotine. Yeah. They want something in their mouth.
And also between their fingers.
Right? Something in their mouth and between their fingers. So they are smoking. Bad. They smoke when they wake up. They eat, then they smoke. Then lunch khaya, fir they smoke. Then they, in the evening, kuch chai piya, chai ke saath ek cigarette chahiye. Raat ko dinner ke baad ek cigarette chahiye. Are, sone ke pehle to cigarette chahiye. अभी किधर ट्रैवल करके जा रहे हैं अच्छा ऑन द वे ना
टॉयलेट जाने के लिए लोग सिगरेट पीते हैं आई डोंट नो व्हाट दिस
या डूड और यू
नहीं आएगा
एंड इट्स
द वर्स्ट हैबिट दैट स्मोकर्स हैव इज नॉट स्मोकिंग इट इज टेलिंग यू व्हाट प्राइस द सिगरेट वाज व्हेन दे स्टार्टेड स्मोकिंग वर्स्ट फकिंग हैबिट
सिंगल सिगरेट का प्राइस कितना होता है लाइक अ सिंगल सिगरेट इफ यू वांट टू बाय फ्रॉम दैट गाय हू सेल्स इट ऑन द रोड
आई थिंक
अभी कुछ 15-16 रुपया
सिगरेट
एंड इफ यू आर बाइंग इट ऑफ द रोड इज 20 bucks वो थोड़ा चार्ज करेगा ना कमीशन खुद का
ओके गाइस आई एम गोना रन थ्रू सम
बट गाइस वन सेक गाइस डोंट स्मोक It is not. Don't pick it up anyway. A lot of us have fallen prey to it,
but we should still go out and say that don't, because it's probably the worst thing. You try to quit, you get back into it, you try again, but the long-term effects of it are really bad. And
as somebody
who has fallen prey to it myself, I don't want to sound too holier thou and say, hey, don't do it, this, that. Yeah. But as somebody who's seen the other side, who's done it and who knows the bad part, because we've seen it happen to ourselves, we would urge everybody to not.
So I was luckier in that aspect because my father has always had severe asthma. He's a non-smoker. So right since a kid, my father has had to like inject steroids into his lungs so that his lungs could just breathe like normally. And this is being a non-smoker all his life. So that became like a phobia to me because I associated that as a kid to my father not being able to breathe when he was picking me up the stairs when I was 5 years old. Like he would put me down on the stairs and say, I can't breathe, Adar, now you walk on your own. So it's a thing that I can't that entire muscle that you require to actually inhale smoke, I can't do it. Because it's...
No, but you know, that's obviously a valid reason and it happens to a lot of people, but... You know, a lot of people will pass off their addiction as, oh, I used to see my dad smoke, that's why. Yeah. Oh, my friend this, I used to... No, but I think that is really weak. Well, yes, that a part of it could be true. But for me, for example, my dad smokes. I started smoking post 21, 22, right? When I was grown up enough, mature enough to take my own decisions, I knew what was right, what was wrong, what was...
Yeah, just don't do it, man.
That, like, you shouldn't. don't use anybody else as an excuse for your vices or your issues or problems.
Bad behavior.
And I know this always, sounds preachy coming from
Thakur. Yeah, we're not trying to be preachy. Yeah, because
just we. But just don't do it. It's really not.
No, man. I'll tell you the worst. And you know the worst thing is time. Like I when I did it for the first time or when my parents found out, I felt really like ashamed, dude. Like I felt really really ashamed. I still remember like every time my mom would tell me that don't smoke, for example, I would immediately like get angry and defensive and like yell. And I wanted to explain to her that it's not her I'm yelling at. She's 100% right in telling me constantly and reminding, because you know, as a parent, you'll never let go. You will keep telling your child or children what is right because you know it is right. And they also know. But because of your inability to put what they're saying into action, you sort of project your anger out on them. You know what I mean? And
correct.
I've seen happen, and it's happened with smoking, and it's really, really, really bad.
But the problem just is, don't do it. It's always a secondary habit to a lot of stuff. Are nahi, I smoke only when I drink. I smoke only when I'm gambling, which is another bloody thing altogether. Gambling.
I love this.
Adar is a Bollywood villain only. He only has Bollywood villainess.
I've had people go, like, nahi, jab log patte khelte hain, tabhi main cigarette jalata hu. That I've had people tell me this stupid bullshit.
But you know, I never got. Did you guys ever get into like gambling as a bad habit? Like,
Have you tried? Online poker type stuff.
No, like, have you ever done punting?
I've never been able to bet. I've never been able to do it. To me, I'll tell you this really random story. I went to that Goa casino in that boat or that ship thing or whatever it is, where they take you in the night or whatever.
Yeah.
I though left early, of course, because Abe sone gaya. But when I went there,
to casino jaldi gaya, matlab 8 baje gaya.
No. So when I went there, I remember that there was a guy. And in my own head, I formulated this backstory for this guy, okay? There was a guy who lost on one hand some 2 lakhs or whatever. He straight up lost 2 lakhs or something on one hand. That was the only time I was there in that little casino thing. Otherwise, I just went there. And it's unlimited food, roller, unlimited booze.
High roller room. Mein hoega, tu,
no, whatever. 2 lakhs is hardly anything. Na. So, they came there at that point. And I felt bad and I almost cried. And I almost teared up. Because I was like, this guy, and I built my own backstory. Like, this guy must be in his house. His wife mustn't know. His mother mustn't know. His daughter could have gone to school. I fully melodramatized it. So, in my head, it became a big thing. And I've never been able to gamble because I just think that money is too hard-earned, dude, to just give up like that. Yeah,
absolutely.
It's too hard-earned.
No, of course. But like, you know, the thing is,
Diwali a lot of people, I can't do.
No, but like, I'll give you an example. A lot of people would say that, oh, going and eating a 25,000 rupee meal is pointless. You know what I mean?
I'm like, getting something from it. There is a gambling. There is.
But a lot of people do it for fun, no? Yeah. You're also doing it for fun, right?
Why I like saying, like a family poker, right? Is because you come. Why poker as a game is so much fun? Because you come like, अच्छा चल, आज रात को हम लोग ये कर रहे हैं, 5,000 रुपए सब लोग डालेंगे, and it's going to be a fun night with friends and family or whatever. So I kind of like that Diwali tradition where it goes extreme. Don't bloody go crazy.
No, but, so I'll tell you a scene. Okay, so for me, gambling has never been an issue. Like I've never been like, oh, मेरे को online poker खेलना है या मुझे पत्ते खेलने. Literally, the only time in the year I feel like playing cards is during Diwali. Right? Because, hey, there's a season and you're having fun, this, that. But other than that, very seldom will you see me doing, hey, chal, poker night with money or like go to a casino. The only time I even go to casinos is I'm touring. I've just gone out of India. Abhi main Vegas gaya. Abhi Vegas gaya, toh obviously jayega na casino ek bar. Right? And, dude, you won't believe, I completely get it.
Yeah.
Right? Because I went there, I was there for 4 days in between my tour. I said, Vegas jana to hai, ek baar jaake aate. I went to the casino. The lure of wanting to continue. Like, in Vegas, though, it is some other level only, bro.
Because of the way it's packaged.
Yeah. It's scientific. It's the way they do it. There. The way they do it, bro, when you're sitting on the table, you're getting free daru, right? So,
there's no windows, there's no clock.
Yeah. There's no clock. You can smoke at the table. Yeah. You don't have to walk out. You're getting free daru, free massage. So they're doing everything they can to keep you in, right? So, फिर भी मैं गया, मेरे दिमाग में था that I have a certain limit and I'm very used to and good with sticking to that limit. Ki, right. Okay, I'm only spending $200. That's it. If I lose these $200, I'm out. The only way I'm staying here is I'm playing with the winnings of the night because that money was never mine. So, if I lose it, I won't feel bad because I never was supposed to have it to begin with.
Right.
Just to give that rationale in my head.
It hooks you, man.
It hooks you like crazy. Touch wood. I came out of Vegas profitable. ठीक है मटका मटका प्रॉफिटेबल फ्रॉम देयर आई हैव गॉन टू अनदर प्लेस आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टेक नेम्स ऑफ पीपल और ऑल ऑफ दैट गॉन टू अनदर प्लेस मेट अ सर्टेन पर्सन हु वाज शोइंग मी अराउंड नाउ दिस गाय आई हैड नो आइडिया इज अ हार्डकोर गैंबलर ओके सो ही हैज टोल्ड मी आई टोल्ड हिम माय वेगस स्टोरी अबाउट हाउ आई केम प्लस फ्रॉम वेगस इज लाइक तेरा लक अच्छा चल रहा है सेड हां लाइक चल मेरे साथ सो ही हैज टेकन मी टू द कैसीनो टेकिंग मी बैक टू द हाई स्टेक्स टेबल उधर हम लोग बैठे हैं सामने ब्लैक जैक टेबल पे राइट ही सेड तू मेरे बाजू में बैठ ब्रो दिस इज हिम टेकिंग मी व्हाई बिकॉज ही आस्क्ड मी तेरा लक अच्छा चल रहा है सर हां सर तू चल मेरे साथ बैठ आई सेड ओके एंड दिस गाय हैज $10,000 का चिप्स है उसके पास वी हैव सैट देयर फॉर 23 मिनट्स एग्जैक्टली इट वाज 1:13 और 1:04 एएम एंड वी हैव लेफ्ट फ्रॉम देयर वी हैव गॉटन ऑफ द टेबल एट Like 128, for example, right? How much money do you think this guy won? Take a wild guess.
He lost all of it.
He lost.
Baba lost all. Adar?
I think he doubled the money because...
Double, so $20,000. Gautuk?
I think he lost all also.
Lost all. He won $43,000.
Fuck.
And 43, matlab you take 10 or $33,000. 10,000 ka usne chip kharida tha. $33,000. I am sitting next to this guy. He is using me as luck.
देखो ऐसे $1,000 दे दिया क्या
उसने? हाँ, he gave me $200 to play. Like, but bro, one second, this was the most surreal moment of my life. I'm sitting with this guy. Guy has not met me before this. We don't know each other. He heard me talk about Vegas and say that मैं Vegas से plus आया. He's Indian. Asked me, hey, तेरा luck अच्छा चल रहा है. Took me. He said हाथ लगा chips पे. Bro, मतलब ऐसा नहीं है कि मेरे वैसे जीता है नहीं उसका लग उसका लॉस बिकॉज़ आई लेटर फाउंड आउट कि उसने दो होटल बेचे थे अपने ठीक है बिकॉज़ ऑफ टू कवर गैम्बलिंग डेट्स सो दीस पीपल आर सो एडिक्टेड एंड दैट हैबिट इज सो स्ट्रांग दैट यू मे सी देम विन $30,000 बट दे हैव सोल्ड टू होटल्स यू नो सो इट्स सो फ्लक्चुएटिंग एंड द
अल्योर ऑफ इट तेरे बाद कोई और बाहर घूम रहा होगा बोल रहा है मेरा लाख अच्छा चल रहा है अच्छा चल आ ये $40,000 को हाथ लगा और वो सब लूज करके आ गया होगा
हो गया होगा
एंड फॉर एनीवन वाचिंग दिस
आई एम नॉट इवन किडिंग दिस इज 100% ट्रू स्टोरी या
इट्स नॉट फ्लक्चुएटिंग द हाउस ऑलवेज फकिंग विंस It always fucking wins. So the net is always lower than whatever you think you can, unless you played once.
And you think that you're going to be on a winning streak your whole time because when you get money like that without having to put in hard work, effort, waking up, sleeping, whatever, tu daru peeke, cigarette peeke, patte khel raha hai aur paise jeet raha hai, right? Like that becomes, and if you're doing well, for example, that hook is so strong, very, like you have to be really strong will to be able to sort of just break out of it. I'm not in it, I'm talking about the other guy. Toh log lagenge Varun gambler hai, main gambler nahi hai. Main gambler nahi hai bilkul bhi.
So, here's a list of bad habits of varying degrees of seriousness. I'm just going to read them, tell me if you do them, okay?
Okay.
Number one is swearing, of course.
Yes.
No, not at all, Benchot.
I don't swear. I don't swear.
Okay, pulling and playing with your hair.
Yes, 100%.
No, not at all. It's not like I've done this during the podcast.
Picking your nose.
100%.
Yes. Smoking cigarettes, biting fingernails. This I know, Bawa, 100%.
Eeks. Yuck.
Did not need to see that.
Never.
Oh, by the way, here's another thing that you should stop doing if you're doing it. Excessive spending on credit cards.
Mm. Yeah, but that's the same thing, right? Your e-commerce or ordering food is eventually connected to your easy spending possibilities on credit card, right? Like now you're not worried because you can easily pay 45 days later that ease of doing spending just goes crazy.
Yeah, but no, way, I think credit card spending should you should spend all your money on your credit card, but treat it like a debit card. That's when it works.
Yeah, that's
just
the
pay
thing.
It off.
That's the
yeah,
thing.
We've spoken about this.
Yeah, we have.
Yeah,
it,
yeah. Just reiterating those who
okay,
forgot it.
So number 75 was repeating yourself. Have we done this?
Yeah, we have many times.
Here's another one, and this is also true. I'm very, very fucking guilty. Bad posture.
Oh, bro, main kaise baitha hu dekh podcast ke time pe. Yeah, dude, yeah. Bad posture is such a bad thing. Shit, I completely forgot this was there. This has been the bane of my existence for very long.
Yeah.
Correct. My posture only used to get better when like a good looking
during PT class when they
good looking women walk past good. And you're like, oh yeah.
Great posture. The first time I saw my stand up recording, I was like, oh shit, ye wapas record karna padega kyunki kaise khada hu main, what is wrong with me when I stand on stage and talk.
Yeah. Only other has these problems.
Okay, another one is procrastination. Major.
अरे 100%
वो तो कर लिया अपन ने. Procrastination. Life is
bro,
creation.
One second. Tomorrow. I will just say it is 9:40 and I'm looking at Kautuk's clock on Monday night. We have to drop this podcast at 12 tomorrow. So talk about procrastination. And
but,
I won't edit it till 12:13 the
but
night.
We'll do. There's a lot to talk about, so we'll do this also again. We'll do a part 2 for sure.
There will be a part 2, as we always say.
Yeah, because we've spoken up for an hour and a half. Yeah, we'll do a part 2 later. Hmm. Right, we'll do a part 2 later because we've covered like just 4-5 bad habits because that's how many bad habits we have.
And how bad they are.
And how bad they are. But yeah, so we'll do another.
So basically, in that Kautuk's list, we are guilty of everything.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Everybody is guilty of pretty much everything.
I didn't even get to porn and the other shit. So.
Yeah.
Okay, sahi hai. So, well, that's it from this episode of The Internet Said So. This is a bad habit. One more bad habit is that we tell you we make part 2, but we don't make it. But this time, we will correct that bad habit and we'll make it. We have a part 2 of weddings. We have part 2 of bad habits.
Yeah.
And
we
other
read
part 2s.
Every comment this time and reply to every comment.
I have been, bro. I've read and I read every comment in the morning. When I wake up, I say, ek aankh mein dikhte hai ki kitne creator studio pe. Who's liking what? So, yeah, I hope you like this video. And
also,
you guys have anything else to say?
Yeah, if you've quit smoking, put it in the comments. Tell us how you did it. And hopefully, if anyone else is dealing with
it. Yeah, tell us what are other bad habits you guys have. Maybe we share some bad habits. So, we will take it from there for the next time. Aray, main chale gaya. Another bad habit. Another bad habit.
Having Sai service internet.
That's a bad habit. And it's not Sai service. My battery was low. That's why it...
Yeah,
it's not Sai service. That's another bad habit. No charging your stuff. Okay, that's it, guys. Thank you so much. See you again next week. Hold up. पोस्ट क्रेडिट सीन की अगर बात बताओ तो एक बार मैं मैन ऑफ स्टील देखने गया था और मैं और दो लड़की दोस्त थे मेरे साथ, हम लोग देख रहे हैं, फिर खत्म हो गया और फिर मैंने इन लोगों को पटेले में बोला, अरे वेट देयर इज अ पोस्ट क्रेडिट सीन, ठीक है, सब लोग निकलने लग रहे थे, बोलते आर यू श्योर, आई सेड यार देयर इज अ पोस्ट क्रेडिट सीन, अज्यूमिंग है, नहीं था, ठीक है, तो हम लोग बैठे 10 मिनट के लिए ऐसे, सब खत्म हो गया, हम लोग को देखे दूसरे लोग भी रुके हुए कि अरे अभी आएगा और फिर कुछ नहीं आया
डीसी.
हाँ, क्योंकि मैं स्टाइल में, अरे नहीं अरे मार्वल में आता है, डीसी में भी आएगा, देयर विल बी अ पोस्ट क्रेडिट सीन.
ब्रो
कोई पोस्ट क्रेडिट सीन नहीं.
आई वाज सो यूज्ड टू मार्वल मूवीज दैट आई वेंट टू सी तुम्हारी सुल्लू एंड आई ऑलमोस्ट
चला हल्क किधर है.